another set of KR Games. Joining us here is BayLicense3993 once again as we go into another match. And it is once again the 7th of July 2016. Streaming on Twitch and posting it to YouTube. That is what I do. Mainly, I'm doing this during my time to find a job, but regardless, I'll keep doing it. I just set it up to keep my mind off not having a job. But regardless, after, I'll keep doing it. In case you're wondering, no, I didn't actually disconnect last time. We got, as soon as I jumped backwards in our last match there, it disconnected us. What was it, Control W? No, Windows key W?
Next match.
I don't know exactly what her instinct does. Probably gives her use of that dragon. I saw you use that dragon during that attack. I don't know if that's unblockable or what. Cinder. Cinder actually didn't know any of his moves. Have the character free day character trying. Oh. Hey Kelton, the free character changed. Tell me about it. That rash weekend was cancer.
And probably the only time I'll ever get that.
You use that one uppercut kick and away ability basically because you want me out of your face.
I don't do well when people just go in on me.
When people rush me down, I don't do well. It's one of my weakest fucking matchups, is somebody who actually goes for a rush down.
Ow. Ow, he got you grabbed me. Stop blocking, you fuck!
My YouTube channel name is ReaperGod36. Extreme!
Oh, yeah, I forgot he has a comeback thing.
Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Well, I'm confident enough for her to fight the AI.
At what difficulty is the issue with there?
I don't even know how to set it.
It's tab. All the settings in this game are tab. Like, it literally says at the bottom how to do it. Like, huh, options, tab.
Wait, why does it want the ultimate difficulty for the AI called Kyle?
Because it's a learning AI named Kyle.
Oh, well, it was like, wait, what the fuck, what are you doing in my game?
Yeah, the highest difficulty in the game is learning AI named Kyle.
Yeah, with your metal sideburns. Just gotta keep punching General Rom in the dick. Oh god, he's so tall.
Dude, the thing with General Rom, though, is if you screw up once, you die. Seriously, General Rom is all about capitalizing when the person fucks up. If he gets a hit in, you are done.
Yeah, that's happening.
Yeah, if he gets a life, if he gets a hit in, you are done. Holy fuck, let me. He doesn't understand what the hell. I sent the reply. Anyways. I thought it sent the reply, anyways.
Oh, no.
There we go.
Ow! Ow! No, no, General Rom. I got the boot.
I don't know how to do General Rom's stomp combos. Seriously, if I knew how to play General Rom, you could be a lot more brutal with him. Like, you can repeatedly stomp people over and over.
Come on, he's almost dead. No. You're not supreme victory in me. Hey, Narwhal. Ow. Uncle!
Oh. Eh, you can land something I can't land. That fucking counterbreaker.
Yeah, that's in or I'm done. I'm a tank.
Currently in a match.
I'll try fighting someone else then.
Thank you.
Supreme victory!
Oh, no, ow, no.
Hey, I can finally pick that one Aria color. Because I'm level 30. I can finally pick the black and green. Nice.
Why do I keep falling for that?
Good games. Keep on going in on me, man. I gotta tell you, man. You gotta, like, just some advice. Go for combo, like, if you go for a combo ender on some of these combos you're going for, you can kill a body. You can kill one of the bodies. Like, I always see you get one of my bodies to low as hell health, but you never ender. You have a bunch, like, on your each character, they have a bunch of combo enders that cash out the potential damage. They do a ton of damage, and like, for instance, if I ended my combos the way you end your combos, they would do 20 damage. Like, that's the difference between doing 20% and doing 40. See, if I do sword ender, that does 40%. 40% is that uppercut, man. That sword uppercut. If I end it with that, it does 40%. Meanwhile, if I end it just by kicking the if I just kick you till the combo ends, that is about around 22. That shadow uppercut that I do is that's a good 17% on its own. That's why I sometimes do it, just to do it, because it's just getting damage on the board. You put nope. Yes. Yep, I put nub. I am a noob. That's the nub is referring to me. I am a noob.
I got a friggin' dragon.
On my videos, putting nub is me. I'm the noob.
See how this ends.
I am the nub. I am the useless limb.
Fire. You're a raptor, not a dragon. Damn it!
Come on, get my ass kicked.
No, I'm not putting anything bad. I'm just saying that I'm a noob. I'm saying I am the noob. Jeez. I don't bash people. Actually got a body. He cashed it out. Okay. Now he's learning, I suppose. Guess there's no more holding back. Shit, that isn't actually coming out. Please come out. There. Not the right time, but it did it. It's raining. I'm a robot. How am I surviving? Then again, this isn't 1997 where robots die at everything water. Right, remember to like, comment, and subscribe over buddy.
Subscribe?
I gotta like, you gotta remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Gotta remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Anyways, man, I'm gonna head into another match.
Oh, okay.
There we go. No, I'm joining yours. You're the other match.
Oh.
You're
ass.
The other match. What? Oh, shut up.
What? Oh, shut up.
Like saying, you're the other girl.
You're the other girl.
Well, What I'm curious about is those cinder cones. Firebomb. Oh, that's why I wasn't getting it. So that's why I wasn't getting the proper bombs. Why, when I'm up against an opponent, I never get to choose? You should really mute me in game.
Oh, I forgot to do that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oops. I sound like a Protoss.
Right?
At least that's
I can't hear it, so.
I can hear you. I would never want to be
you
today.
Dude, you want to just stand back and let me mute you?
You can't mute me. From here. At all. I know nothing of this character. Clash his hand together, causing explosion. Launch the beam of fire. Somersault flip to the air. Trailblazer direction. Okay. How do you detonate the bombs? Press LP. So if I do this,
this.
Okay, that's a dead. Okay. Like, I still have no idea of combos. So all his combos are manual, so what?
Yeah.
You shouldn't run from fate, but you should have tried. Or no, you can't. She actively says you can't run from fate.
But you should have tried.
Yeah,
your ass.
Yeah, let's try some Glacius. This is a character I've recently been trying to pick up, but recently trying to pick up is a fucking modest term. Because I've been trying to essentially see if I should convert to Glacius from Aria, but I know so much about Aria now. You can see how this ends, right? No, not really. That's kind of ambiguous. I'm a puddle.
That and he wasn't even in the room yet.
So that points out how easy that move is to do, if you can do it. I'm sitting there like,
Christmas!
Why is that Christmas? Good luck with that. Dragon Spirit, good luck with that.
Ow.
Nice. So what'd you go back to character select for, anyway?
I don't like to play Glacius. I was hoping you'd pick something else without having to ask. Oh, hey, you did. Seriously, Glacius is bullshit. He has no animations on any of his moves. They just happen instantly. Like, even his crouching is just, just teleport.
I've got a friggin' dragon.
Yeah. What the fuck is that shit?
What? That's...
Why do you not have animations on your stuff? Like, stop. Stop it. Crouch. Why do you have no animations? Why do you have no animations?
What? Are you talking about this? Like,
yeah,
for me, I see myself crouch.
No, I don't see any animation for it. You just teleport into crouch.
Maybe because you're fucking... Is Kenny playing World of Warcraft again?
He's not here anymore.
Like, you don't see me... Go from staying to crouch?
Wait, I see. There's no animation for it. You're instantly crouching.
I know some people see KI that fast, but. Ow. Let me get Steve out here. No, we're getting Steve out here. Get out. Get out of my face. We're getting Steve out here. Damn it, I wanted Steve out here. What the? Oh, you're using heavies. That's why, I was wondering why your combos were ending so soon. I'm like, oh, you're using all heavies. I don't know what that does. Like, he's just waving at the ground. I guess... Partition his buddies, I guess.
Stop fisting my asshole.
Yeah, I noticed. I noticed that was what that was. But yeah, that was hilarious. Oh, fuck you!
You can't run from fate.
Yeah.
But you should have tried.
But you should have tried. That doesn't make any sense.
Shitty in this rain.
Yeah, you'd look like plastic.
You're shitty in this rain.
You look real shitty.
Ow, stop twisting my asshole through the instrument.
No, I want to fist your dimension through the astral portal of... Interdimensional portals. How the hell do I grab small Asian girls?
You can't, I come only up to your crotch. Ow!
You're using heavies? Yeah, it's heavies. It has to be. Ha 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 ha. That's an overhead. Crouching and blocking doesn't work.
Crouch and block. What the fuck?
Broke out a gargoyle for me. I had to break the stone, man. That's heavy, goddamn. That's weird because, like, a lot of the characters I play can't combo after heavies. Usually heavies end the combo. Keep doing this, because it seems to work. You're a bit of a cunt, you know that?
But you should have tried.
I'm also a black Barbie doll.
No, you're also a 5-year-old because you teabag. Ladies and gentlemen, what Iron Galaxy thinks of Asian people. They must put their leg up to announce a taunt.
You gotta get in the corner eventually.
Yeah, and not know what the hell you're using for a button.
Should have tried.
Still doesn't make any sense.
Supreme victory.
The statement contradicts itself. This is the worst move list.
Anyway, I'm keeping someone on F list away.
Ladies and gentlemen, he's apparently keeping somebody on F list waiting.
Well, you're keeping them waiting, rather.
No, but you just said that to stream. And it's going in the video. Anyways, this has been Reaper Gather 86, signing off.